So there you are, your dried shrimp with mango curry is all done and ready. You can have it with rice. Enjoy this new recipe from Supermom's Kitchen. Thank you. I'll be back soon with another new recipe.